In this part on complaint letters, we learned about the goal is to get satisfaction, solve a problem, and maybe even create a better relationship, so stay positive. The complaint letter has three paragraphs. Those paragraphs typically tell what happened, the event that caused the problem, what's the situation now or just recently, and what do you want to solve the problem to get satisfaction? Being very clear. Stay positive and you'll solve the problem, and a complaint letter can help.